two different ways. This way is how I would have.
Now is the time to begin powering down your larger electronic devices. We will ask you to stow your devices.
Barely made my flight.
Small handheld electronic devices may be used in airplane mode. The seatbelt sign is on. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt for the remainder.
Up Medford, Oregon. Just touched down here in Medford, taking a little break. Gonna run over to a dispensary and get my mind right. And then Justin should be here. Justin's one of the partners in Blueridge Hemp. You guys possibly got to meet him if you watched any of the episodes from last Oregon trip. And we're out here making moves. We are on a Blueridge Selects Scouting Trip, looking for the best top cut flower in the nation to bring to Blueridge Selects and Blue Jays this year. But one of the big things that we're working on is contracting farmers for next year so that we can have the best flower in the nation to bring again next year to Blue Jays, to Blueridge Selects, but also to blow up our bulk flower game, because we want to be one of the biggest suppliers. It's a big goal. But I believe we can do it. We have a team, we have the connections, and we have trust in the industry. One of the most important parts. The only way that we're able to leverage a lot of these deals with these big farms is because we're leveraging our brand. Because people want to work with us and we want to work with them, because together we can create a greater impact than we ever could alone.